This plane landed in a field in Russia after both engines failed back in 2019. Ural Airlines Flight 178 was set to fly from Moscow to Simferopol. However, seconds after takeoff, the plane suffered a bird strike. The pilot tried to return to the airport. However, with no thrust from the engines, he had to crash land into a cornfield. The plane crash landed in the field, just 5 kilometers from the airport. Everyone survived because of the pilot's skill and composure. Make sure to like and subscribe for more.